continue with number sequence. This is the question we're going to solve. To solve this question, we can use two methods. First method. We can take out 10101 out of every number. Now we find how many numbers are there in the brackets. Now we find the total. Is 4944395. There is a next method. Method 2. We find the total numbers here. We find out the total. Answers are the same. So today we are done here. Bye.